Fully vaccinated healthcare workers getting COVID-19 extremely rare. Study shows. Healthcare workers are taking the brunt of this pandemic. Not only are they working countless hours tirelessly, but they are also sacrificing their own lives to protect humanity. So, it's only deserving that they get the safest and most effective vaccine as soon as possible. Now that we have multiple COVID-19 vaccines administered globally, how efficient are they in protecting healthcare workers? A recent study says that contracting the disease among vaccinated healthcare workers is extremely rare. The study, submitted as a letter in the New England Journal of Medicine, reviewed the infection rate of SARS-CoV-2 among healthcare workers in two U.S. health systems. A total of 36,659 healthcare workers from December 16, 2020 to February 9, 2021 were included. While all of them received the first dose of either Pfizer or Moderna vaccine, only 28,184 received a second dose at the time of the study. Results from testing of vaccinated healthcare workers showed that some did end up positive. In at least one day after vaccination, 379 unique individuals tested positive for the coronavirus. About 71% of those people tested positive in the first 2 weeks after the first dose. Among those who received both doses, 37 healthcare workers tested positive for the virus, and of these, 22 had positive test results 1 to 7 days after the second dose. Only 8 healthcare workers tested positive 8 to 14 days, and 7 tested positive 15 or more days after the second dose. Researchers calculated the infection rate based on the cohort size and positive test results. They deduced that the rate was less than 1% after receiving both doses of either vaccine brand. According to ABC News, the study offers a more comprehensive look at how often infections may occur in those who are fully vaccinated in the healthcare setting. Study authors Dr. Shira Abeles and Dr. Francesca Toriani said, "This study confirms that the vaccines are highly effective at preventing COVID-19. Another point of the study is vaccines aren't 100% effective, supporting the possibility of breakthrough cases." What does it imply then? People who are fully vaccinated still have to adhere to preventive measures like physical distancing and face masks to fill the missing percent. It doesn't mean you're vaccinated, you're completely immune against the coronavirus. It may take years before scientists can develop such a vaccine. This is the reason why the FDA only granted COVID-19 vaccines emergency use authorization. Full approval will require more rigorous studies.